one time I stayed at my friend's apartment on his couch on the Upper West Side, 75th between Amsterdam and Columbus. Up by Josie's Juice Joint. Rest in peace, Josie's. This is a song I wrote about that. Wow, all right, good. I haven't played this in New York in a long time. I always liked the Tom Waits line in Downtown Train where he says, "And the downtown trains were full of all them Brooklyn girls. They tried so hard to break out of their little worlds. You wave your hand and they scatter like crows. And there's nothing ever gonna touch your heart. They're all thorns without the rose. Be careful of them in the dark." No offense to the Brooklyn girls. This was a different time. So I'll try it. Somewhere in between the beginning and the end, September took the tourists and settled in for good. We could hear the trains again, Brooklyn girls in scarves. Summer left and no one said a word. Weed open your window and stay in your bed all day till the street lights came on. So what happened to bulletproof weeks in your arms? What happened to feeling cheap radio songs? What to thinking that the world was flat? And what happened? Up on 59th Street, right before the rain, lovers catching taxis going downtown. Talking to what's left of you, I'm watching what I say, I'm counting all the freckles on your perfect face. And you open your window and I sit on your bed, just waiting for right words to come. So what happened to bulletproof weeks in your arms? What happened to feeling cheap radio songs? What happened to thinking that the world was flat? And what happened? What happened to to